Look how I have reused the sauce bottle as a vase to keep tabletop plants.